On Wednesday, Venezuela paid tribute to African independence leaders. Foreign Minister Jorge Reaza presented the leaders with the Order of Francisco de Miranda. The foreign minister highlighted the strong bonds of brotherhood between both continents, the heroic struggle for the working class, and the need to fight for the unity of the peoples in order to overcome the threats of imperialism. The recipients of the prestigious decoration were His Excellency Sam Nujoma, the founding father of the Republic of Namibia, also former president of Mozambique, His Excellency Joaquim Chissano, Her Excellency Netumbo Nandi-Ntyuya, deputy prime minister and foreign affairs minister of Namibia, Zimbabwe's Minister of Defense, Her Excellency Opa Mushinguri, the President of the Republic of Angola, Her Excellency Lucia Ingles Dunem, the father of South Africa, His Excellency Oliver Tambo, received the decoration posthumously.